Graph the line y equals negative 2x plus 4. There are several ways to graph a line, but all of them boil down to the principle that two points determine a line. In this example, we're going to graph using the slope and intercept to illustrate how that process works. Remember, when a linear equation is written in the form that we have, we write that as y equals mx plus b. The coefficient of x, the number that's multiplied by x, is the m, or the slope. So in this case, the slope is negative 2. And the b is the constant, in this case it's 4. And that's the intercept. So the slope is negative 2, the intercept is 4. The intercept being 4 means that the line crosses the y-axis at 4. So we have one point there. Now we need a second point to graph the line, because again we need two points to determine the line. And the slope gives us our second point. The slope tells us, for every unit that we go to the right, we go down by 2 in this case, because the slope is negative 2. Also, you can think of slope as rise over run. In this case, rise over run is negative 2 over 1, since it's negative 2. And so our rise is negative 2, so we go down 2 units over 1. Either way, we get to this point here. But if the slope was, say, 1 half, that would be a rise of 1 and a run of 2. So you'd go up 1 and over 2. In this case, though, we go down 2 and over 1. Once we have those two points, we can connect them and get the graph of the line.